This is a Duff H5, excuse me, this is a Duff F5 with a piercing.